Hey there. Welcome to my clinic. Thank you so much for coming out in the rain today to have your eyes examined. Today we'll be going through a series of lenses with a pair of fitment frames to get an understanding of where your vision is currently at. Test your eyes for new bifocals. So it should be pretty relaxing if you enjoy this. And you get sleepy, you're more than welcome to close your eyes, and above all, make yourself comfortable, because this is about getting you fit for new glasses. Do you have any questions for me before we get started with this? Okay. Alright, well, I'm going to go ahead and prepare my tray of different lenses. Just hang tight for 1 second. As discussed, here is our tray of different trial lenses with different magnifications and concave, convex prisms. So I'll be applying a pair of glasses to your face, and then I'll be going through these lenses one at a time to get an understanding of where your prescription needs to be. I'll be making adjustments using lights and filtered lights to take a closer look at your eyes and get your prescription just perfect for you. So I'm going to place these on my desk here, and we will go ahead and get started. Now that I've got you here in my station is set up proper and ready to proceed, I'd like to show you the lenses that we'll be using to make adjustments to your vision. As you can see here, we have a knob in place to secure the lenses, as well as turn the to get the appropriate alignment with your pupils. So, what I'll be doing is just applying these to your face, and then applying our different lenses to get a better understanding of where you're at with your vision. So, I'm going to go ahead and apply a couple of eye drops to your eyes so that you don't get fatigued. I'll then put these on for you, and we will start the fitment process. So, if you could, just tilt your head back for me, and I will apply these eye drops one at a time. Try to refrain from wiping your eyes and let these be absorbed. So just tilt your head up. Good. And we'll get the other eye here. Feeling there? Everything feel okay? No discomfort? Nothing that's causing you any irritation? Okay, we're gonna give that a couple seconds. Okay, now if you'd like, you can go ahead and wipe away. Very good. Okay. Awesome. Now I'll go ahead and apply these frames to your face. Go ahead and get them uniform. Good. And we'll just pop these on. You ready? Okay, good. Okay, looking sharp. So what I'm gonna do is use my light here. Just test your vision as it currently is. So I have a reduced Snellen chart, here. That I'm gonna use to test your vision real quick, so. Okay. Can you read the fourth line down for me? Very good. Okay. Now can you read the very bottom line for me? Very good. You don't seem to have too much difficulty reading that. So, are your eyes struggling during the night or anything like that? Trouble seeing at night a little bit? Okay. Well, that could be a cause for prescription as well, so we'll proceed with this, but overall, your vision seems to be okay. Nothing serious needs to be changed, so. Go ahead and take a look. Your light and let down. And just look right at my light if you can. Thank you. I'm gonna pull your lid up here. Up. Very good. Follow my light with your eyes only. Follow my light with your eyes only. Good. Any discomfort there? Okay. Check your other eye here. So. Focus on my light. Good. Pull your eyelid up. Any discomfort when you follow my light? Everything's okay. Good. Good, good, good. Very impressed with the health of your eyes currently, so good job taking care of them. So what we'll do now is start to test your vision here. Okay, I'm gonna stand up, get a little bit closer to you, and start to apply these lenses. I'm just gonna have you read the third line down. That line right there. And you let me know when I apply the lenses to your face, whether it's better or worse with the lens that's in place, okay? All right, well, are you ready? Go ahead and get started here. So, third line down. Is it better? With or without the lens? With or without the lens? With or without the lens? Good. Third line down. Better with or without the lens. With or without the lens. With or without the lens. Okay, I'm having a hard time seeing with that one. Okay. Seems to be a little too much magnification there.
1 or lens 2. Better with lens 1 or lens 2. Roughly the same. Still okay. Okay, good. Good, good, good. You're doing a good job. Do me a favor, look straight in my nose. I'm gonna stand up and get a little bit closer to you. Just focus in the middle of my chest, okay? Eyes only. Good. I'm gonna place a filter into your vision here. Just focus right there in the middle. In the middle of my chest here. Get a quick adjustment there on your lens. Just focus right there. Very good. Okay, are you able to see better with? Third line down. Seems like we're getting a little bit closer there with that lens, yeah. Good, okay. Are your eyes feeling okay? Everything feeling okay? No discomfort at all? Good, good, good. I like to hear that. Okay, getting closer. I have another series of lenses here I'd like to try, so. Focusing right there on the third line down. Very good. So just focusing on the middle of my chest here, I'm going to refine our lenses here. Apply two lenses on top of one another to get an exact, precise prescription figured out for you. So, like I said, your prescription, your eyesight's pretty good. Not quite perfect, so there's going to be a couple micro adjustments we need to make here. I'll be using two separate lenses to achieve our desired results. So, same thing, I'm going to apply these to your frame glasses here. Just focus in the middle of my chest, try to find a hard point, like the corner of the shirt that's sharp or soft, with your vision, and tell me if it gets better or worse, okay? Okay, good. Okay. Focus on the corner of my shirt there. Better. Or worse with this additional lens. Okay. So from 1 to 10, 10 being perfect, how can you see my shirt right now? Okay. And how about now? Good. And let's try lens 2. Awesome. We're getting really close. So I'm going to do the same thing. I'm just going to present a slightly less magnified lens on our convex sphere and probably keep the same on our concave cylinder or switch over to a sphere. Let me go ahead and try both here. So technical mumbo jumbo, same thing, just tell me of my shirt are sharper or harder to see with these lenses, okay? Alright, good. So, 1 to 10 there. Good. And now. Good. And now. Good. And now. Good. And now. So it seems like our concave cylinder is providing you with the most clear and sharp vision, yeah. This lens here. Let's go ahead and test your vision with this lens. Let's go ahead and try to read the fourth line down here. This line here. Okay. Better with lens 1 or 2. 1 or 2. Better with lens 3. Better with lens 4 or 5. Alright, so it looks like a pair of glasses similar to this are going to be what you need to sort of crisp your vision up just a little bit. Like I said, your vision's pretty good, but I think these will help to sharpen the image just a little more. So go ahead and clean these off for you. We'll try them on for you. Does that sound good? Good. Alright, cool. Go ahead and try these on for you. How's everything looking with those on? Pretty sharp? Good. Well, you look very good with those as well. They really fit your face really well. All right, how many fingers am I holding up? Good. How about now? Good. Just follow my finger if you can. Can you read the second to the bottom line? Can you read the very bottom line? Very good job. You're doing a great job. Almost knocked my tray over. So if you could just focus straight ahead. Focus on the light. Beautiful. Beautiful work. Everything fits good, feels good. No headaches or anything like that coming from the stems being too tight or anything like that. Good. Good, good, good. Well, that's good news. And you look sharp, as I said. You look very sharp in those. So, I believe that'll do it for our exam today. I appreciate you coming in. Glad we could get you fitted, get you fixed up for the new prescription. It's raining pretty hard out there, so try to stay dry. And I hope you have a fantastic remainder of your day. You too, my friend. I'll see you next time. All right. Bye.